Okay, well let me ask again, like how did you start out playing music? What was your impetus to begin playing music and performing?
どういうふうに、うん、音楽は始めたんですか？あの個人的に
どんなふうに音楽を
始めた？Radio, Boredoms, personal, radio, shortwave, recording, in my bedroom, yeah, multi-track recorder.
Was that pirate radio or? Was it pirate radio?
Pirate radio?
Illegal
yeah.
radio?
Mm-hmm.
Illegal? Against the law?
Against the law? No. Sound only. Mm-hmm. I'm a collector of shortwave sound, radio. Collection and mix.
But when you listen to shortwave, you hear all the static and the noise. He collects that noise and mixes it.
Okay, how did some of the others of you start out playing music? Or?
Hira-kun からどう
ぞ。何を最初にやっとったか。何を最初にして。最初に音楽どうやっとったか。フロストかな。覚えてないな。多分なんかやってたらモテるんちゃうかなとか。
そういうことやろ he doesn't really remember for sure, but he probably said that his first the reason to start playing music was to, you know, meet the other sex.
訳すのも嫌な
の。すごく叩くのが好きで、僕はドラマーですけど、叩くのが好きで、家のものをすごく何でも叩いていて、あの親父とかお父さんとかお母さんの頭とか叩くのすごい好きで、それで怪我させたんですよお母さん。それであのすごく叱られて、お母さんそれ叩いたことで入院して、すごく怒られて、それでそんなことするならバンドをしなさいって言われて、それまでバンドすることバンドっていう自体を知らなくて、叩くことしか知らなくて、それで、うん、なんかバンドやり始めたのがきっかけです。
I guess when he was growing up, he liked to just beat on things a lot, and he said he used to beat on everything in the house, and including his parents. And so finally, he actually hurt his mother.And she went in the hospital, and then they told him that he should probably join a band. So he, and he's the drummer.
なったっけ？どういうきっかけで？きっかけはないですね。あの僕自体が、うん、俺自体が音楽なんですよね。
違う。違う。
俺が音楽なんで、あのやるとかやらないとかじゃなくて、俺自体が音楽なんです。だから。だからもう生まれた時からっていうか、僕は俺自体が音楽なんで。
He doesn't. There was no like that question doesn't really apply to him because he feels he himself is music. And mean to ask like where it began. He himself is the music. So. biggest inspirations for their music comes from sumo wrestling, the Japanese wrestling.
Do you know sumo music?
No.
Sumo beat, most influence.
What other kinds of musicians are influences? Like I hear in your music a lot of references to George Clinton and Funkadelic and Parliament and Butthole Surfers or music like that. Is that kind of music an influence on you?
He thinks they all have reference to and inspiration coming out of sumo wrestling, especially when the sumo wrestlers warm up. They stamp the grounds very hard. The beat forms a beat. That's sort of the main inspiration there.
And you think that's also an influence on American bands like the Butthole Surfers?
So, sumo から影響はアメリカのバンドにも影響あるんですか？
はい、すごくある。
はい。あの、だからバットルサーズとか大好きです。
Yeah, he thinks he does.
So what do you think about an American dude becoming a grand sumo master?
And, you know. 今はね、スモであの、what's the guy's name? ハワイから来てる人2人ぐらいあのやってるでしょ、日本のあの小錦と
親戚の
ブーアトライブみたいな。
レコーディング、次のレコーディングゲストで参加してもらいたいと思ってるんです、そのスモ力士。あけものかな。
あけもの。
うん、今度は次ゲストで、ボーカリストで。横でビートを作ってもらおうかな。
He would very much like to get sumo wrestlers to be on stage with them and get the beat going. And he made a reference to the two Hawaiians who are wrestling in Japan are come from the Buya tribe.
そこにね、あのコンダクターがいて、コンダクター行司って言うんですけど、こんななんかスティックを持ってて、それをこうやって振りながら、ハッケより残ったとかなんか。いろいろスクリーミングとかあったりする声、いろいろ声を使うから、それがすごく面白い。
Yeah, in the sumo ceremony or the wrestling process, they have the referee or the conductor is very ornately dressed, and he has a stick, and he sort of swings around and yells, "Hakkyo nagotta," which is like, you know, everybody get together and fight. And that sort of that he likes that sort of the performance kind
of. So it's like a primal violent thing. It reminds me of in the United States we have punk rock where all the kids get together and in a big group and beat the shit out of each other listening to loud music. You think that's like going to a sumo wrestling match or something?
あのパンクロックのコンサートに行くときはあの、まあ、スモールレスリングのマッチに行くのと同じようなあの感じですか？
そうですね、だから相撲を見てる人で最近の若い人はすごいエキサイティングで喧嘩になったり火をつけたり最近はします。
相撲の客と
だからすごい大暴れする。あのだからイギリスのサッカーみたいな感じ。イギリスでイギリスの人サッカー見たらエキサイトするでしょ。
スモーフーリガン、
物を壊したりデストロイする感じ。
初めて聞いたそんなこと。
They say there's a lot of similarities between a sumo match and a punk rock concert, and they also said it's very similar to a soccer, like an English soccer match. All the young people get very excited and.
Sumo hooligans.
So what effect do you hope to have on your audience through your music? Do you have any effect? Things you want to convey to your audience in through your music?
ファンにどういうものを与えたいんですか？なんか印象とか、皆さんボーダム聞きに来てる人に、なんか残してたい気持ちがあるんですか？印象を与えたい。
考えたことね。
それは考えたことない。
Never entered their mind. Haven't thought of it.
悔しさ。
悔しさ。
なんで悔しさ
？Bitterness.
There. Frustration,
bitterness.
やっぱりエンジョイ。
そんなもんじゃないと思うよ。そんなもんじゃない。
He disagrees with
そんなもんじゃない。そんなもんじゃない。
It's not absolutely not that.
何が
真実のようなものかな。だから、
truth.
Brutal truth.
He's seeking truth.
いや、コズミック
and
cosmic
truth,
cosmic,
cosmic and religion,
religion,
yeah,
yeah,
Jesus Christ, 全部一緒なものだから、mm. 一緒なものだから、そう、だからそういうあの僕らは命がけでやってるから、そういうあのだから遊びで見に来てもらったりとかしたら困るから。
They're putting their all in it, and they don't want people to come see them just for the fun of it.
But they all very, very strictly about they're committed their lives to their music. It's not just a joke for them.
Thank you.